Hello, I'm Kristin Rabe, and I am from beautiful Fontana, Wisconsin. I teach 6th, 7th, and 8th grade science, and I'm also one of our FLL, First Lego League Robotics coaches. I've been a GoGuardian teacher for 4 or 5 years, loving every minute of it. The brand new presentation tool that GoGuardian just came out with is phenomenal. We are in person, and it is different being back in school because we have all of our students in a homeroom, and those are the only students who they see all day long. I rotate to each of the different homerooms carrying my ice cream buckets of water because I don't have sinks, and we're doing chemistry labs in the parking lot, and it's okay, we are making it work. When we are outside, where it's the safest place to be during 2020, and we are spread out doing chemistry labs across a parking lot, I can take my smart board with me in the form of GoGuardian presentation because I just turn whatever I would have pulled up on a smart board onto my Chromebook, and I share my screen with them, and we're good to go. And my other lifeline is the GoGuardian chat feature. I can be right there helping my students with anything that they are doing online. I can say hello to them in the morning if they are in a quarantine situation and they're doing school from home. When we went full virtual in March and we were quarantine teaching, we had an entire middle school team classroom. All of the teachers were collaborating, and then we would all chat with the different students, and we could see the chat thread throughout the day. So we knew who had been reached by a teacher and who hadn't talked to a teacher yet during the day. This was so, so vital to have a chat feature that we could always help them with work. We could see their screen, we could check in on them and see how they're doing in a very personal yet not intimidating way for the students. Hang in there, everybody. We're gonna get through this. We are, and you know what? We're all gonna use GoGuardian to help us soar right through it even better.